So where we're at with this, it's a concept gun, sure. But it's a gun we're doing.
Okay.
So it's not like we need to think about it. We're doing this, right?
Right.
So where we are, this is high-end 3D printing for these guns. We 3D printed it. We tested it. It runs fantastic. What we have to do at this point is we have to have injection molded molds. There's four major components that we need to injection mold.
Right.
We're working on those molds. Realistically, you're looking at 10 months. From there, 10 months, get the molds and then dial everything in, then it'll be brought to market.
Okay.
So you're looking at a year.
Probably a year. And then is there a MSRP that you're aiming for?
The target price on this is $999, including the front and rear.